by your spirit on the inner man. That every word that proceeds out of your mouth tonight, Father, that it would bring forth much fruit, that it would bring forth a changed life. In the name of Jesus. Lord, we thank you right now. In the name of Jesus. We long for you to have your way. And we give you the glory, and we give you the honor, and we give you the praise. We ask that you will continue to bless this house, the Revival Center. We ask you to continue to bless the woman and the man of God. Continue to bless the work of their hands, Father, in the name of Jesus. As they reach out, God, you will give them the good of the land, Father, in the name of Jesus. Lord, we thank you that they have the petition, they have asked of you, Father. That they have petition of you with prayer and with supplication. And we just give you thanksgiving right now. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Let the first thing, amen, amen, amen. Hallelujah. Glory be to God.
Can we just give the Lord a hand praising his praise?